Hey guys, I'm just making the tutorial. Just finished it. Let me just pause. Here's the fake scary video I made for the tutorial.
Okay, so guys, I found a glitch.
This is a fake glitch, remember.
I found a glitch? I'm scared.
Remember guys, it is a fake glitch. Not a... true, not a real glitch. Sorry, but because I haven't got a strand of hot stuff, I think. I was watching. Okay, I was watching on the side. In the background.
Trying to change.
Also, good job. Stop not acting like everybody else. That would fry your inside. This is return. How to act like you're doing it here. Now we're gonna go fix up all my characters. Sneak peek, you want me to see that? Oops. This is something we'll back to you.
And apparently, all of you guys do not like what Sonic looks like. I thought he looked adorable. I mean, I understand the shirt situation. I got so, Stutter Guy, who does a lot of the custom content for my series, noticed this issue that a lot of you had and decided to fix it. So make sure to thank him. Let's see what,
Thanks, Stutter Guy.
Okay, no less of a booty. Oh my god. Yeah, my goodness. Yes. Oh, it can't get any better. It can't. It's just, oh my god, the booty. The booty. And also, thanks to Andy or Marzipan Dreamer, I have a Squidward dark form, as well as making Squidward a little more looking like Squidward. So, the thing for Squidward was this, which is gonna give him the butt again. So I think we should only have one booty walk around in the series. So I'm gonna keep his outfit. However, I will be using the dark form. Oh my gosh, there's fins! Yes! Thank you! I didn't even know that was part of the pack. Nah, that's a great form. So I can't find the dark form head anywhere. It looks in every category. So I will have to add his dark form next episode once I figure it out. But I've literally looked in every category. I don't know if I, like, accidentally spelled it wrong, or... Alright, I think we're good to go! Oh, there goes Sonic into his coffin immediately. That looks so creepy with the mask on, oh my god. Aw, Squidward's flippers are so cute! Don't be sad, Squidward, you have cute flippers now! Oh, that's right, everybody is sad because Slenderman died last episode by accident. Whoops. Well, that can't slow us down. We have to keep trying to be the ultimate vampires. And I think today I'm going to focus on video game characters, especially because Sonic is new and improved. So I think Sonic and Ben, we're going to work on upping their skills the most this episode. Ooh, I didn't realize it was nighttime. We're wasting it inside. Well, by this point, there's no, like, regular human walking around.
I might do it a part two so I can fix all of my characters. No one was harmed in the making of this. Just needed to make this.
I need to see you take a jog. We need to see you jog.
It's going
to
make this way. So. And also, I have a video that I used inspiration for. This is what I used inspiration for. Oh, it's not there anymore. That I'll show you.
Change his outfit. There we go. This is what I wanted to see. Come on, go fast, Sonic. Go fast. Yes, go fast. There he goes. I can't stop watching him run. I mean, look at the booty. Booty. Slenderman, we miss you.
Let's get me spinning back.
Please. Especially add a few sims till you come back, because otherwise I can't easily add you to the post.
It's the most easiest character to bring back. I barely did anything with the death of her.
Slenderman, I heard about the passing of someone special to you. I wanted to offer my condolences. Wow, Slender. Like, I feel like this was a mean prank. I feel like, hey, I heard about the passing of someone special to you. You know, me, Slenderman. I wanted to offer my condolences because I know how torn up you are about me, Slenderman, dying. Come on, you could text from the grave, but you can't come visit so that I can add you back to my family. You're holding this series up now. Okay, good. His aspiration, yay. Now he wants to go for a jog. Another jog? Alright, energized jog. Oh, wait, no, it's sunny out. No. You almost died. Alright, Sonic, you're energized. Start upping your vampire game. Slenderman, I'm starving. Yes. Oh my god, he called on Sonic. He must have heard of Sonic's transformation and wanted to see for himself. Okay, this may hurt, though, because Slender's trying to take Sonic with him, biting him out in the sunlight to fry. Oh god, oh it burns. Oh it burns. Slender! Add the family! Yes, I gotcha! Oh wait, are we at the... Where are we? What is this place? I guess we're requesting a table? I mean, we're vampires, so we don't need to eat, but Slender, I feel like you just keep pranking me. You just keep pranking me with your texts, now you're inviting me to an eating establishment, even though we don't eat. Like, a super fancy eating establishment, no less. Is Slender trying to come on? This is the weirdest Sims Well, we got Slender back at least. Let's see. We can't eat any of this. Good for vampires.
Here's a bat really quick. Fly inside the school here in Canberra. It's time to clear it out. Why does the Australian government allow Chinese state-owned companies to take control of
the Australian economy? Bloody smack back.
Is freedom for sale? Is our sovereignty for sale? Is our democracy for sale? What sort of people would we be? And how can we face the hundreds of thousands of Australians who have gone to war to protect our liberties and to sell our country?
Authorised by the United Australia Party.
Go inside! Slender! Go inside! Go inside! I'm going to kill you if this game doesn't burst. Okay. Energized. Well, good, I'm glad. He's gonna go rest. Just waiting out till nighttime. So actually, I just realized I don't want to add any new characters until my vampires have leveled high enough to turn other Sims into vampires. Because then that will be turning them into good cosmic characters. Forgot about that. You know, instead of me just constantly having them have babies or adopting children. You guys have enough plasma packs now to feed yourselves. Apparently they won't go to the fridge and get them. I feel like leaving them out alone. Annoying.
Okay, you time. Definitely need to be fixed.
Let's see if we can find that old vampire guy. Oh yeah, did we never like actually visit him anyway. Field trip. So it's Sandy. And Slenderman, because he tried to go last episode. And Ben and Squidward, because we gave him new flippers and I want to see them. Don't worry, I will focus on everyone at some point. Try and focus on 8 at once. Yay!
Let's make this.
Yes, he's finally home! Where is he? This house.
Okay, I'll make another.